I'm very concerned as chairman of the health committee about what's happening here in northeastern Philadelphia.
This is an issue not just affecting the Philadelphia area, not just affecting the Commonwealth, but it is an issue affecting the entire country.
Patients over profits.
An organization comes in, buys up Hahnemann Hospital because it has incredible real estate, drives the entity into the ground, doesn't make any investments into it, and then turns around to sell it. Same thing happened in UPMC in Braddock, drove it into the ground, distressed community, then takes our resources as a community to build a brand new hospital that we really didn't need. So we ought to be taking a look at our healthcare policy to basically address these issues, and they're significant. As Congressman Boyle has said earlier, and as I said repeatedly, you know, we're spending 20% of gross domestic product on healthcare. It's not sustainable. It's bankrupting us. We have to look at significant reforms and having a profit motive in the delivery of healthcare, whether it's a profit motive that is being exploited by a nonprofit entity or a for-profit entity, needs to be addressed in order for us to be able to control healthcare costs and improve the outcomes for Pennsylvanians.